GeniePlex Multiplex Protocol from ELISA Genie. GeniePlex Multiplex Assay allows you to measure up to 24 analytes by flow using as little as 15 microliters of sample. Start by preparing buffer. Firstly, bring your read and wash buffer to room temperature. Vortex your reading buffer for 15 seconds. Then, make your reading buffer up to 50 milliliters using DDH2O. Next, make your wash buffer by vortexing and add DDH2O. Next, prepare your biotinylated detection antibody working solution. Transfer the entire contents of 2x NR or mouse rat ab diluent to the 2x biotin ab vial. Antibody-coupled beads are provided in a ready-to-use 1x suspension. No preparation is needed. Next, you are required to prepare your standards. Centrifuge the antigen standard vial at 2000 xg for 10 seconds, followed by the addition of standard diluent buffer. Vortex for 15 seconds. Incubate on ice for 5 to 10 minutes, followed by vortexing for 15 seconds. Next, prepare your standard curve by adding 160 microliters of standard 1 to tube 1. Then, prepare your standard curve as follows. When diluting standards, pipette up and down 6 to 8 times, and change pipette tip between each dilution. Next, vortex your bead suspension. And add 45 microliters to each well. This is followed by removing buffer by using the filter plate washer connected to a vacuum source. When buffer is removed, tap gently on tissue paper, then leave on plate cover. Next, add 30 microliters of assay buffer to each well. followed by the addition of samples and standards. Cover the plate with the seal. Wrap in tinfoil and incubate for 1 hour at room temperature on a shaker set at 700 RPM. Next, wash the plate 3 times, using 100 microliters of wash buffer, and remove the solution using the filter plate washer. Next, add 25 microliters biotinylated antibody working solution and cover plate. Incubate for 30 minutes while shaking at room temperature. Repeat wash 3 times as previously done. Next, add 25 microliters Streptavidin-PE working solution. Cover plate and incubate at room temperature for 20 minutes while shaking. Then, wash plate twice as previous. Add 150 to 300 microliters of reading buffer to each well. Cover the plate and shake for 30 seconds and finally read on your flow cytometer. To find out more, visit elisagenie.com/genieplex. Good luck with your research.